Hello and once again, welcome to another Let's Play Total War Warhammer 2 as Dwarfs. Last time we left off with destroying Marienburg. Now there is it's time to kill the other humans. But are they...
Champion of the Lady.
Have a military alliance with Tiki Talqua. And the trade with Talqua. So the question is, do we go for them now or do we go for the pirates down here? Take a banner. That's the question.
Lord of Clan Borgrim.
Those guys are finished. What about those guys up here? Not quite yet. Okay.
Greetings, honorable allies.
Defensive. No. We don't want to be defensive, we do want to win the whole shebang. Oh, well. We'll see.
Yes.
Okay. That was easy.
Summon me if you dare. Well,
let's wait just a little bit. The colonized scaling plant, that's what I was sure they would.
Will be settled.
I'm sorry, yeah. Mm. So the question is, when are we ready?
For the wisdom of the layer.
There, I've done.
Let us begin.
One turn before. And as usual, you are most welcome to subscribe, follow, come with suggestions. Take one more turn.
Greetings, honorable ally.
We do not want that.
Greetings, honorable ally.
Yeah.
The dwarfs need me.
Oh, maybe we should. Doesn't really matter. I don't like him standing there. Gotta admit that that does not make me very comfortable. Ah, let's just.
King Lewin Leoncoeur. I am King Leoncoeur. So, do you come to Butonia as friend or enemy?
And they did join. Okay. They did join.
Summon me if you dare. Thirsts for war.
What else? That was a bit foolish, wasn't it? Maybe not.
Let us begin. As the High King commands, for the wisdom of the Lair.
And we have
time for a reckoning. The strong agrees. What? The axe thirsts for war.
I have to get down, take the last.
Summon me if you dare.
Do we want to sail down or do we want to get up?
For the wisdom of Valea.
They're taking it nice and slow.
Vengeful rune lord. If you this orb, Headling. My anger burns bright. Master of runecraft, I'll cast the runes. Armed and ready.
Take. Places to go. There we are. We have another all up there. Didn't we have one down here?
Let us begin. Our grudges will be settled. It is time. Time for a reckoning. High King commands. The slayer in me seeks death. To battle!
There we have slayed the slayers.
Drain them! Let's fulfill my slayer oath.
Public order's good. Bushback.
What? The axe thirsts for war. Fought for an honor. To war. For the wisdom of the land. Summon me if you dare. Lord of Clan Morgrim. By the Gamma's Crown. By the ancestor gods. For the king.
Taking them down. Taking them down. So, we also have
Vengeful
that.
Queen Lord. Casting the runes. Yes.
Those guys there. On the move. Just to be sure.
My axe thirsts for war. By the grudge bearer's will. Begin.
How the hell is all this? Don't have anyone there. No. That's fine. Ghost cards are fine. Good. Take them all. Let's see what the Britannians are doing. Gonna do nothing so far. Chaos corruption. That's far away. It's over. Okay. Okie dokie.
Yes.
Grimnir's axe.
It will better our cause. I declare war on them.
That's good. So he is just moving down there on the ground. That's safer.
Time for a reckoning, as the High King commands. Time to slay the Oathbreakers. Should it you?
Yeah.
Ready.
Galleon graveyard.
For the wisdom of the land.
Let's go after that.
Summon me if you dare. The throng agrees. Fight good. To battle.
I'm not doing anything foolish.
Vengeance!
No, it's just outside. Rearranging that next time. Those guys are taking there.
Let us settle this. Let us begin.
Capital. We're going for the capital. Just gonna go over. The harbor here. Yeah, we're gonna go for the harbor.
The clan demands war. What does be about this?
There's the building up. That's good. Are that done? I can take them.
Ready axes?
No problem.
Ah.
Still haven't taken any one of the ground places, it seems. No problem there. Yeah, we did that well, I think. Dottenheim. Dottenbach. Dottenbach. It's funny. Celestial storm. Great start here. Numbers can make a lord, prove a lord. Recruit. He wants minus. Ah, just where the hell is he? He's there.
You know who I am.
Gotta go down there. Yeah.
anger burns bright. For Karazankor! Somni! By the Forge, Father! Setting off to battle, Stormgraven. By the Damas Crawl,
we are taking it. Still building up.
The axe thirsts for war. And then
he's ready to go. So let's see.
For the wisdom of the layer.
They are still building up. How about this? They are ready to go. So, what about that? They're still building up on those guys down here.
My axe thirsts for war.
Absolutely clearing. Repairing. What about here? Is that also? Damn, that's... Oh.
Let us begin. Time to slay oathbreakers. Summon me if you dare. To war!
Next time, yeah. Damn, that's a long way. Oh well.
Time. Hold the throne. Fearless and unbreakable. Is with us. For Karazankor, iron will. To battle by the ancestor gods.
Why not?
For the king! Dawn Graven!
Oh, yeah. Public order. I think so.
Time for a reckoning. By the crutch bearer's will. To battle.
Respect. take that one, so we have the two there. Good. Hard to hit. Always use more speed. Those guys are good there. What about this? But if we have it, it's good. It's very good. What about that? Oh! They're done. Do we want to take that one down? Finish up those down here. Or do we go up there and... I think we have to go up here.
Let us begin! Bring. Fight!
That's good. That's good. Here.
My axe thirsts for war. Master of runecraft.
How much does Thunderous cost? So we have four. Kick him.
Lord of and we Black can have Morgrim.
One, two, three. Where the hell is that? We're gonna fight it. We're gonna fight the battle! let's do this.
For the Cutters and Core! Iron Breakers! This is a reckoning! Let the vengeance begin! Gyrocopter! Cannon! Yes!
We have the enemy coming. Let's take the high ground then. Is that our cannon who can reach this? Nice. Stop that, for crying out loud.
Wanderers! Carry wild! Come down!
That's shit. That was not good.
Thou! Hammer them! Thunderous! Take aim!
There we are. Thank you very much.
Ancestor gods! Yes, Lord! Take aim! Kill them! Kill them!
I don't think we got this one.
prisoners! Ready to strike! Obey me! For the High King! Come on!
Well, we do damage him a little. Embraces your lord. Oh yeah. Yeah, I will.
Withdraw!
Well, it should be weird. If they didn't strike back. Got a lot of them. That's something.
Greetings, honorable ally. Thank you.
Should he go? Should go back here and okay. That wasn't nice. Well, he can go up and attack here. We do that next time. Because we are ending. They're building up as well. We're ending this episode. Thank you for watching, and remember to subscribe if you want to watch much more Let's Play Warhammer Total War 2 as Dwarfs. This is Jakob saying thank you for watching, and take care, and bye for now.